Have you received this gift of adoption? Then you can be sure you belong to a family. Not only to a family, but a spiritual family of God, which endures up to eternity. John 1, verse 12. Have you received this gift of inheritance? The gift that comes with the sealing of the Holy Spirit, signifying God's presence in our lives. If you have received this gift of inheritance, then you can be sure you have received eternal life in Him. Romans 8, verse 17. That you have become a co-heir with Jesus Christ. Receive Jesus Christ as your Savior. Receive Jesus Christ and become a child of God. Receive Jesus Christ and be an inheritor in God's kingdom. So even as we end the year, you may feel that you have not received a gift, but today God is giving His free gift. His free gift, freely given, freely we receive. Freely given, freely we receive. Receive the salvation. Receive the redemption. Receive the gift of adoption. Receive the inheritance. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.